fastest to slow trains, the sort that go 5 miles in half an hour, can take heart. This motor rail car will speed things up. It's controlled from a cabin 14 feet above the rails. And up here, the driver has a clear view all round. The train's outstanding feature is the pneumatic tires on all 16 wheels. They make for greater comfort and deaden the sound. The coach is air-conditioned, so people who always want the window down when the rest want it up will have to invent another way of making themselves a nuisance. There are seats for 56 passengers. The railway plans to have a fleet of these cars for express service over routes where fast steam trains don't pay.